बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन स्टडीज़। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग सिटिंग अलोन एट होम। वी आर रिवाइजिंग यूनिट नंबर 3 डाइजेशन एंड वी आर रिवाइजिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज ऑन पेज नंबर 27। एंड इन अवर प्रीवियस लेसन we have revised question number 3 and question number 4 of part 5, and today we will revise question number 5 and question number 6. Let's start our today lesson. Question number 5 is, how do the nutrients from food get to the different parts of the body? And the question statement is, how the food nutrients go to the different parts of the body during digestion? And the answer is, the walls of the small intestine are very thin. Digested food in the form of nutrients passes through the walls into the blood vessels. The blood vessels transport the broken down substances to body cells, where they are used to provide energy and build new tissue. As we know, the walls of small intestine are very thin as compared to large intestine, and when food digestion process occurs in small intestine, after digestion, digested food in the form of food nutrients passes into the blood vessels. Now digested food is in the blood vessels, and then from the blood vessels, broken pieces or substances of food are transported to all the body cells. Here these food substances are used to provide energy to body cells, and these food substances also help to build new tissues. In this way, food nutrients are passed to the different parts of the body, first by entering into blood vessels, and then they are transported to all parts of the body from the blood vessels. Now, next question. Question number 6 is, what is bile? Where in the body is it produced and stored? Question statement is, what is bile and where it is produced and stored in the body? And the answer is, bile is a digestive juice. It is produced by the liver and is stored in gallbladder. What is bile? Bile is a digestive juice that helps in the process of digestion, and bile is produced by the largest glandular organ, that is called liver, and it is stored in the gallbladder. And whenever needed, bile is released into the small intestine to help in the process of digestion. Thank you so much.